Welcome to the show. Today, I'll show you some keyboard shortcuts on Google Docs using a Chromebook. So, first, keyboard shortcut, and which is the most obvious one, Control C and Control V. Control C copies, and as you can see right there, I want to copy this link right here. So, do Control C. Now I will go back here and do Control V. So which there, that's that. And then if I want to, that's paste, Control V. If I want to cut something and keep it in my clipboard, I just don't click the space bar. I click Control X. And guess what? Control V. It's still on my clipboard. So, if you want to bold something, you can do Control B. And as you can see, it got bolder. If you want to do something that's italic, you do Control I. Make sense? So as you can see right here, and then italic and it's bold. Next one is Control U. That's underline. Right now it's basically bold, italic, and underline. As you can see here, this is how you do it. That's some keyboard shortcuts. Another one is Control Shift and a rectangle of two lines. That's take a screenshot. So you can do that one. Your screen don't go dim, and then you take whatever you want to take. Boom. And then it will appear down here. I just took my screenshot. That's all for today's video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share with your friends. See you next time, everyone. Bye.